When the world was created, it was filled with light. But soon, darkness was born, splitting the world into two orders. There were those who were drawn to the light, and those who desired the dark. It did not take long for these two powerful entities to confront each other and clash. 25 years later, a full-fledged war began. What would you do if you ever truly possessed power?
I want to save everyone!
As I hoped, that is the power we came here to find. It's Blue Dragon.
Shadow.
Don't worry about it. Stay focused. The one we want is that kid. Get out there and capture him!
Consider it done!
This won't hurt a bit, kid. Now stay put!
This won't be enough. I require more. It won't satisfy me!
Impossible!
I need more than that! It's not enough! I need more power!
Well, it seems he has awakened.
Awaken! 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 Awaken!
Their fleet, like it was nothing.
I think we'd better get going.
Yeah, we've overstayed our welcome.
This continues, the boy will be swallowed up by a shadow. Jiro, you can now release your shadow. You have to stop him.
As you wish.
Hey, pal, what's the deal? You let me out after all this time to go right into a fight? What happened to Hai? How are you?
No time for small talk. We have to stop him.
And when you say him, are you talking about that large blue dragon with the big teeth? He seems a little cranky. Did he just wake up from his nap?
He's gone crazy. Here's the challenge. We have to get him under control and keep him alive.
Yeah? Hey, maybe you'll quiet down if I just go over and talk nicely. That should work, right? I mean, you make it sound so easy.
You object to my orders?
Well, I'd lodge an official complaint, but no one responded to the last one. I get the impression at the end of the day, my opinions don't count for much around here.
Let's get him!
Hey, tell me, pal, can't we all just get along? Do you really want to see who's stronger? I don't think you can win!
What?
I'm ready to call it a day!
Minotaur, get serious! Come on, you can't let him beat you! Dig deep!
You think it's my fault, do you? Let me remind you of something. You're the one who's supposed to sustain the power. If there's a problem here, you might want to take a look at yourself first.
You did a good job, Jiro.
So, you're finally awake.
Oh, Shu!
Are you all right?
Hey, where am I? What is wrong with me?
It's to be expected. Your shadow behaved rather maniacally.
Shadow?
What happened to me back there? You owe me an explanation! What's going on?
Take it easy. Under the circumstances, I have no choice but to tell you the truth.
Under the circumstances, that'd help.
First off, let me ask. Are any of you familiar with the Book of the Beginning?
The Book of the...
No! Wait! I know that one! It's the oldest book that anyone's ever come across in this world.
That's right. A very ancient manuscript. It describes the creation of this world and the ongoing battle between light and darkness. Very well. I'll simplify this for you. This world came into being. And the concepts of light and darkness were born. Over time, these two great elements, so fundamentally different, battled for supremacy, and war began. The entire world was caught up in this titanic struggle, which lasted for many years. It looked like the war would go on forever until something unusual occurred. The seven soldiers of light suddenly appeared.
Where did the seven soldiers come from?
Well, as you probably have suspected by now, that's why there's so much interest in your settlement.
The seven soldiers live in our village?
They're our neighbors?
It all took place a long time ago, nitwits!
They're not too bright.
The seven soldiers possessed a power that was unique. It was the power of the shadow. Each individual could release their shadow with great strength and exceptional combat skills. They mobilized their shadows in the name of truth and eventually overcame the powers of the darkness. Once the war between these two powers finally ended, the powers of the darkness were then sealed away. Our goal is to find the descendants of those seven soldiers of light and mobilize them once again. It's an urgent quest. Our world is threatened by the evil Nene.
Nene?
Wait a minute, the soldiers who attacked our village, they said...
Yes, Shu. They all owe allegiance to Nene.
Sola, who is this Nene person? He sounds awful.
He's the ruler of Grand Kingdom. He uses the power of shadow for evil. He's determined to rule this world by first creating chaos. Then he'll step in and take over.
Uses the power of the shadow to do evil?
The man is a malevolent ruler. He's found a way to create shadow power artificially, and he's ruthless in utilizing that power.
Hmm. I'm lost. Who's this Nene guy again?
Ah! I said he's a malevolent ruler who can create shadow power!
Stop yelling! Let me tell you something! I'm not as stupid as I look!
Come here!
Get off me! You are the stupidest kid I've ever met!
If we don't find a way to stop his plot, we'll all become slaves under Nene's rule. That is why we are on our quest, to keep such a thing from happening. It's time to go. Huh? Wipe that confused look off your face. Get ready to leave immediately.
Excuse me, lady, what'd you just say?
You still don't understand? Pack up your things, you're going to be coming with us.
Huh?
You still don't understand? Pack up your things. You're going to be coming with us.
Huh?
I think this is a mistake. I understand. Yes, he has the power, no question. But he can't control it. He'll be a burden to us. If he comes along, we can't rely on him for any help.
I suppose he'll be very much like you were at first. It's decided then. We have no time to debate the issue. Shu, get ready.
Huh? Are you crazy? Stop telling me where I'm going and what I'm doing! You're not the boss of me! On top of that, you refused to help the village earlier, and you denied being a Nightmaster! What makes you think I'd be willing to trust you enough to go on a mission with a stranger and a weird one at that?
Shu!
I'm not asking you to trust me.
Huh?
I'm telling you to come with us because you really have no other option. If you stay here, they'll keep attacking the village. Now that the enemy knows you exist, he'll want to capture you.
You can't leave this place unprotected! You're just gonna walk away?
Believe me, Shu. Once you're gone, the village will be safe. You have to realize, the enemy has only one goal in mind. If you remain here, he'll keep sending troops in. The power of the shadow is dangerous. Even if you're able to release that power, it will always be useless to you unless you can control it. Such power will do you no good. It's more of a burden than an asset. Do you understand now? That you really have no choice in this situation?
No way. I don't accept that!
No!
Wait for us!
Sola, that was very cruel.
What are you talking about?
You know what. You didn't have to back him into a corner like that. He's a kid.
Oh, now you have compassion for him?
It brings back memories, and they're not good ones.
He's scared, and he has to overcome that fear. Once he commits wholeheartedly to the quest, he'll be fine. Otherwise, he's no good to us.
That battle earlier, you had it all planned, didn't you? I have the feeling you knew he had the power all along, and this was your way to bring it out.
If you want to give me credit, fine. But don't try to guess my motives. It's complicated.
I'm aware of that. It's just my way of making sense of everything.
I understand.
Anyway, our goal is still the same. To destroy Nene. Whatever tactics you use, that will not change. And that is enough for me.
Shu.
Just lady shows up here, I'm supposed to go off and abandon my village? I don't know up from down these days.
Don't be so overwhelmed. You said men were supposed to have adventures. This is yours.
It's too soon. This is crazy. I'm not ready for it. On top of everything else, I have this weird power in me. I'm telling you, I don't understand anything that's going on. It's driving me crazy.
Oh! It'll be all right. Come on, admit it. You're scared, that's all.
What are you talking about? I'm not scared! Are you nuts?
Don't worry about a thing, Shu. You won't be alone. I'll always be with...
Huh?
It's another attack! Run for it, everyone!
What are those things, robots?
How cool! I love it! How do they work?
No way! Why don't they stop?
If you stay here, they'll keep attacking the village. The enemy won't rest until he captures you.
There's only one way. Yes, I'll protect the village because I have the power.
What's that?
Come out here now, you beast! Sorry.
What is the matter with you?
I don't understand. Why won't it come out again?
I warned you. It's too soon. You're still not able to control the power. Let me demonstrate. This is how you go into battle with your Shadow Warrior.
I'll join you.
That's not necessary. It's better if I just handle this myself.
Understood.
Here I come, small fries.
That's the power of the shadow.
Forgotten.
These guys certainly have an arrogant attitude.
Huh?
What makes them think I'm gonna sit here and wait until they finish merging before I attack? The finishing blow! Hornet Pierce!
She's amazing!
You made a decision?
I'm coming with you, but I want you to understand something. I'm not joining up just because you told me to. I'm coming so I can help save my village.
Very well, then.
Wait, everybody!
Clue?
What are you doing? I told you I didn't want to make a big deal. It's a short trip.
But Shell!
I'm coming back soon. It won't be that long. Stop worrying.
Yeah, but Shell!
Stop crying! How can I leave this village in the hands of crybabies?
Huh?
That's right. The entire time I'm away on the trip, this village, Talta Village, is in your hands. Kluk, take care of these kids and Gramps for me, okay?
No.
Huh?
You've got things all mixed up, Shu. The guys didn't come down here just to say goodbye to you. I've decided I'm coming along, too.
Are you completely out of your mind? This isn't some camp out in the forest. This mission's very dangerous.
I know, but I don't care. I know I can help out. Please, Zola, can I come?
If you're determined.
All right!
No. This is gonna be bad. I can feel it.
Let's move out. We have no time to waste.
That's right!
You should take a few days and think about this a little more carefully. You know what I'm talking about, Kluk? They don't have showers where we're going. Hey, hang on! Wait for me!
Take care, everybody! Don't forget to brush your teeth! Be sure to wear
Kluk, are clothes. You listening to me?
What would you like for breakfast, Shu?
Breakfast, huh? Well...
Whatever you're gonna give him, can you put it in his mouth now so he'll shut up?
Next time on Blue Dragon.
Man, this is horrible, and there's nothing I can do but watch!
What's that?
Can't be.
Is he really?